Okay, 3, 2, 1, action!
Christ, this is shit.
Look, put it out, I'll put it off.
That's it. You sure?
Yeah, calm.
4 hours later. Amazing that you're coping with all this.
I'm not sure I'm coping. Internally, I'm melting down.
Oh dear.
So, back again, and we've been doing night shoots and basically trying to get by with minimal morale.
I don't think money can repay what you've just done.
We've still got people ill.
Day 3 of John's malaria. How do you feel, John? Oh.
Everyone's coughing and spluttering. And in fact, a couple of days ago, got some dust in my eye from the village scene and woke up the next morning with a big pussy eye, and I couldn't see anything because it was glued shut, which wasn't very good because I couldn't even open the eye. And there's not a lot of work these days for blind directors, so it wasn't looking that good.
In you go then. Might have done it,
Yeah, good, thank you.
We also found out that the film that we sent back to the UK for processing.
Taking our film back to London. Good luck, bon chance.
Yes, every day.
What's your film stop?
There it goes.
One whole 35mm roll, which had complex steady cam shots, quite elaborate, following our main character around as he found the crappy car in the village. Coincidentally, roll number 13. Bizarrely, it hasn't come out at all, so we have to reshoot that, and that took us 2 days because one of the days we waited for rain the whole time.
Don't do that bit there where you look back again, because that'd be fantastic if you was
all in one motion.
Yeah, you see, okay, the way you're going in there, if you kept with that, that really would have been tense.
Okay, I understand.
We went back to the location to have a look at it, and the corn that surrounds the village has started to die off and fall down, so what we're going to have to do is put the corn up again and try and make it look kind of like it did previously to match the close-up shots we did in that sequence. And currently we have no money at all, literally. We've got like one or two bottles of water between the whole crew.
So what's up?
No. That's not water, no.
And, our production manager just called me from town saying, been to the bank, the transfer that should have been there almost a week ago now is still not there. Last night we did an entire night shoot, right through the night, with no food at all. As the crew just pointed out, they didn't eat for 24 hours.
I need to sleep.
Because we're shooting him from the back, you can have quite a bit already. Because it could have been, he's already taken a half bite.
Well, we'll do that.
It's disgusting.
So we have to find a solution tonight, and the solution will be to catch and kill our own food.
Mind the camera.
Yeah.
So that'll keep the crew very happy, of course, all through the night when we shoot the night driving shots with our two main characters as they make their way through the forest at night with the dead dotted here and there. Hopefully, if we can pay any extras to come along and be the dead. Still, everyone's very cheerful.
What's the smile, John?
And having a great time.
First class, nose of the plane all the way.
Can't wait to do it again.
How did that feel?
Cheers.